set up for surf fishing using this beach buggy. Get poles. Holds quite a bit of stuff, so it's pretty handy to have for the beach. But it can get heavy if you get a bunch of fish. Got a cooler full of ice and drinks. Nice to have the two handles, so you got two people pull on it. A little windier than I thought it was going to be. I'll be out here trying to catch some whiting and flounder, maybe some pompano. Not sure we can sheep's head today, but we'll see.